Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap! Oh snap!
Are you ready for this?
Oh snap!
Give me love you long time. All my girls get down on the floor. Back to back, drop it down real low. I'm such a lady, but I'm dancing like a. Cause you know I don't give a. So here we go.
We're just scared that the OrphanSporks are gonna catch us because we're trafficking music to you guys.
You tell your boss, in this country, you do not bring chromatic pitch pipes to a business meeting. It's a life sentence.
She says okay.
So, let's get down to business. In this country, one person brings the money, and one person brings the arrangements. Let's do this.
Hey!
Hey!
Stop following me!
Come here!
No!
Come here!
Stop it! Stop following me! Come here! No! Hey!
I'm gonna get you. I'm gonna get you. I'm so gonna get you. You think this is a game? Huh? Oh, you're done. You're done. I know who you are. I know who you work for. Oh, I know.
No!
Yeah!
No!
Yeah!
This is bad!
No, it's not bad. It's good. This is my victory day. I'm so tired.
You wanted to talk to me about something?
Do you smell something?
It's cake. It smells pretty good.
Smell of rat. I've got this rat problem. This rat.
They called the exterminator?
I called them and they came with traps and they came with pellets and the guy came with poison and the rats are still eating all my food.
That's a shame.
It's driving me nuts.
I bet.
But you know what else is driving me nuts? By now you've heard. We've got an informant from Casual Harmony.
Really?
Yeah. I don't know who it is, but I'm trying to figure it out.
Yeah, you should do that.
Yeah. I know I should. I just said I should do that.
I wasn't saying you shouldn't.
You just said I should.
Yeah.
Should I do it or should I not?
Well, I'm agreeing with you.
You're agreeing with me that you're...
That you should.
That I should.
Yeah.
That's what I thought.
Yeah.
I know I should. That's what I've been doing. I've been doing this so many years. So, you gonna eat something or what? Come on, it's really good. Come on. I'll try, it's really good though. Just try it. You wouldn't happen to know anything about it. Nothing like that, would you?
No.
In the old days, I used to just kill everybody, start over with a new crew. What do you think of that one?
Isn't that kind of like overkill for college acappella?
I don't play around. We compete here. You look a little, nervous.
Yeah, you just threatened to kill me?
No, I said in the old days I would. I don't do that no more.
Okay.
Now people just disappear.
Mm-hmm. That was really good.
Yeah. Mm. Gets me so mad. I don't know what I'm gonna do about it.
Am I done?
Alright, well, you know what? You look like a guy who's got stuff to do, right?
Yeah.
I already told you what to do, right?
Yep.
So what are you doing? Eating cake? Get out of here. Go do it. Hey. Finish the cake. Then go. Actually, give me the cake. Alright. Now you go. Come on, get out of
here. Alright, guys. I know we had a really good rehearsal, and I don't want to bring you down, but I have some bad news. We have reason to believe that Casual Harmony has put a spy in the OrphanSporks.
No!
No! No! No!